Why do some guys cheat on their girl who's a 10 with a girl who's a 5? Like...